Log in to WebCTS. Click Setup Remote Number in the Setup SAS section in the left pane. This opens the Setup Remote Numbers screen in the right pane. Select the class and section for which you want to set up remote numbers and click Search. The list of students appears for the selected class. Specify the unique remote number against each student entry and click Save. The remote devices get associated with the students of the selected class.